Metro Police are investigating a murder in the Beachmont neighborhood. Officers were called to an alley off Southern Parkway around 3 o'clock this morning. They found a man who'd been shot and he died at the scene. His age and identity have not been released. Police have not made any arrests in the case.